If you wanna become a computer vision engineer, there are 9 essential skills. Before diving in, let me talk about computer vision. Computer vision is a field of AI that enables computers to understand vision information. Here is what you can do with computer vision. To categorize an entire image, you can use image classification. To identify and locate objects within an image or video, you can leverage object detection. To find patterns and shapes like edges or corners, you can utilize feature detection. To track moving objects over time, you can use motion tracking. To divide an image into meaningful parts, you can do an image segmentation project. Cool, right? To be a computer vision engineer, you'll need to have various skills. Let's take a look at these skills. The first step is learning a programming language. To do this, I recommend learning Python. It's the primary language used in computer vision. Two main things you need to learn are data structure, such as dictionaries, lists, sets, and tuples. Understand for and while loops, and then if-else conditional statements. After that, functions and classes. Python also has awesome libraries and frameworks for performing computer vision projects. Let me have a look at a few of them. NumPy for numerical computing and arrays. Pandas for data manipulation and analysis. Matplotlib, Cburn for data visualization. Scikit-learn for implementing classical ML algorithms. PyTorch or TensorFlow for building deep learning architectures. Okay, we've talked about what you need to learn about programming. Let's go ahead and take a look at another skill. To perform successful projects, you need to understand computer vision basics. The good news is that OpenCV is an excellent open source library to do this. OpenCV is a powerful open source tool designed for computer vision tasks. Let's go over computer vision basics. First, learn image representation and processing fundamentals. Then, understand core OpenCV operations and functions. Next, get familiar with image filtering. After that, learn feature detection and matching. Finally, figure out how to work with videos and real-time operations. That's it. Trust me, it's easy to understand these basics with OpenCV. The next thing you need to learn is math. To understand how computer vision models work under the hood, you need to learn math. You may ask why. This is because you can fix the errors you encounter more easily. Linear algebra and calculus are essential to fully understand the math behind image processing, such as matrix operations, convolutional and transformations. On the other hand, probability and statistics are necessary for exploring computer vision models. Let's go ahead and take a look at another important topic. The next thing you need to learn is machine learning. Machine learning is a way for computers to learn from data. There are many machine learning algorithms, such as support vector machines, random forests, KNN, and decision trees. These models help you analyze your data. Plus, to evaluate the model, you need to learn model evaluation techniques, such as cross-validation, metrics, and model selection. You also need to learn techniques like dimensionality reduction, feature selection, and data augmentation. Yeah, we saw machine learning techniques. Another skill you need to learn is deep learning for computer vision. Deep learning is a deep neural network that allows you to analyze big data. You should know neural network basics such as architectural design, loss functions, and optimization algorithms to get into deep learning. You also need to be familiar with CNN architectures such as ResNet, VGG, Inception, transfer learning, and fine-tuning techniques to understand computer vision models under the hood. Plus, you should understand advanced architectures such as transformers for vision, vision language models, and self-supervised learning. Awesome! We saw what you need to learn about deep learning. The next skill you need to know is a deep dive into computer vision topics. There are many computer vision techniques you can leverage. For example, let's assume you want to perform an object detection task. Your goal is to identify objects in images and videos. The models you can use to implement this task are YOLO, SSD, and FasterRCNN. Let me say, you can also use these architectures in other projects like self-driving cars and real-time object recognition. Another computer vision topic is semantic segmentation. In this task, you want to classify and separate different objects in an image. You can leverage UNet and mask RCNN techniques for this task. The next thing we're gonna talk about is object tracking. In this task, we wanna follow moving objects across frames in real time. To do this, you can utilize algorithms like deep sort and by truck. You can also leverage these models for sports analytics and traffic monitoring. After learning these topics, the next thing you need to do is build real-time apps. Imagine you train a computer vision model. After that, you wanna deploy it on embedded systems like Jetson Nano, Raspberry Pi, and mobile devices. Another skill you need to know to deploy your model is optimization. To do this, you can use techniques like model quantization and pruning. These techniques help you reduce model size and improve speed for running AI efficiently on edge devices. Okay, you train your model and then build an AI app. The next thing you need to do is integrate it into a web app. You need to have software skills. To create a front end of the web app, you need to know HTML, CSS, JavaScript. And then, to build dynamic and interactive user interfaces, I recommend learning a front end framework like React.js or Vue.js. To create backend servers that can handle requests and integrate with computer vision models, you can learn Python frameworks like Flask and Django. Plus, you need to understand RESTful APIs to enable communication between the front-end and back-end. This is essential for sending image data to the server and receiving processed results. Suppose you had a computer vision app. The next step you need to understand is Docker. It makes your apps portable and easier to deploy across different environments. Note that another option to deploy your AI apps is to use cloud platforms like AWS, GCP, and Azure. As you know, the best way to learn anything is to practice. After learning these skills, all you need to do is work on real-world, hands-on computer vision projects. For example, you can do a tracking multiple objects, detecting anomalies in the real-time project. In this project, you use computer vision to track multiple objects, such as people and vehicles in videos, anomaly detection flags, anything unusual, such as a car going the wrong way, or suspicious behavior in security footage. You can perform this project for security surveillance, crowd monitoring, and traffic management. Another project you can do is deep learning-based image super resolution for medical imaging. In this project, your goal is to enhance the quality of low resolution medical images like X-rays, MRIs, or CT scans. Here, I just wanna show you a few projects you can do. Yeah, that's it. In this video, I covered a roadmap to enter the world of computer vision. I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. See you in the next video. Bye for now.